slow and steady with your taste buds for my slow cooker beef bourguignon. I'm Deborah Adams, inviting you to join me at the Ingles table. You can learn more about this recipe at ingles-markets.com.